shoot to the empty net, and he scores to make it 5-2. Another five-goal game for the Penguins.